group of young interfaith people in Afghanistan working for justice, and I brought it to connect the dots and to show that this is how the fact what's happening here is affecting the whole planet. And we're here to bring awareness to protect Mother Earth, to try to stop climate change and bring awareness. And also, I'm carrying this sign: without women's unpaid labor, the economy would collapse. To bring awareness that without the work of women, none of this would be able to function at all. And the people making the decisions that are ruining the environment, who are those people? Who are the people in Washington? Who are the people in the offices here? They are men. And our work as women is being exploited, and it's time that we bring that out into the public eye, and we see who is affected by climate change. Women and children. Who is affected by the military-industrial complex across the face of the earth? Women and children.
Here they come.
We need to add that hashtag to Twitter. Women. Okay, everyone. Add it. Women flood Wall Street.
Women flood Wall Street.
Is Bill de Blasio any different than Bloomberg?
No.
Go to the extreme of having to plaster it on our bodies to make a point.
Oh, my gosh, literally.
I like it here.